What I see again today is that the most precious thing to invest is ourselves. And we all spend money and time, our precious time, to come here and to meet and to do something for ourselves, for our family. And together with you, it has been a fantastic journey of 4 days. And the true change, I believe, or I'm convinced, only happens with attending with a group of strong people. And you can do and read a little bit, but the true emotion, the true change, that's happening live in a seminar like this one. So continue to invest in yourself by doing what's good for you, doing good for us, and connect and continue this journey, because it's always just a start to the next level. And if you think this level ends at 10, then you will find out there are more steps later on.